biggest surprise about the eScholars program to me, I think, was the level of commitment that the program provided to each and every student venture. They're very committed to the success of every venture. They put a lot of resources, both financial, professional, and educational resources around your program to really help you work out all the various phases of your business. It's not like they really focus on one element of entrepreneurship or one element of marketing. They really look at the whole entrepreneurial process and help you understand what it takes to be a successful entrepreneur in today's business and be able to create multiple businesses going forward beyond your initial venture. The eScholars program has provided a number of resources to help my company excel. They've connected me with excellent mentors here in the community, seasoned business professionals, and subject matter experts that can really provide a real-world practical framework for what we're trying to accomplish. They've provided a tremendous amount of workshops and skill-building seminars to help me develop my skills as an entrepreneur, challenge my thinking about what it takes to run a successful business. The eScholars program has been a tremendous source of opportunities for my young venture. The name of the eScholars program is very well respected in the community and here on campus, which has led to a number of strategic partnerships and opportunities to speak with important influencers in my particular industry, which has led to a number of revelations and opportunities for my particular company. They've also provided a lot of resources with students and other faculty to help me really flesh out the ideas, try out some of our concepts, and really push the boundaries of what we thought was capable with our company.